One of my favourite bakeries in the whole of the city is called La Vierge du Mont. Secret garden, hidden away. Nobody knows about them, not even the locals.